I don't want to set the world on fire. I just want to start a flame in your heart. In
God,
my
grant me the serenity to accept the things I cannot change, courage to change the things I can, and wisdom to know the difference, living one day at a time, enjoying one moment at a time, accepting hardships as a pathway to peace, taking, as he did, the sinful world as it is, not as I would have it.